Number one, make a decision. So many of us just say, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, and we can't move forward. Make a decision. If it's a great decision, rinse and repeat. If it's not a great decision, then course correct. We have to make a decision. My second tip is give yourself permission. Give yourself permission to get help. Give yourself permission to hurt. Give yourself permission to celebrate, but give yourself permission. And the third tip comes from one of my mentors, John Maxwell, and that is determine what are you gonna give up to go up. So many times we wanna hold on to things that we've either accomplished or we need to release, and so it keeps us stuck. So when you determine what you wanna give up or what you can give up or what you need to give up, that's when you can be released to go up.